For me, the Arctic is everything. It's my home, it's where I grew up, and it's also where my ancestors grew up and what my ancestors called home. And it's so much more than just a piece of land. It's rooted in our whole culture. Everything we do with the reindeer herding, with the Sámi handcrafts, everything. It's, and the language, it's based in nature. And that nature is the land I stand on right now, the Arctic land I call home.